is Homemade Home, and today is Mardi Gras, so I thought I would bring you along with us. We're going to Metairie, Louisiana to catch the parades, and we have the kids all back there bundled up. They're laying down in blankets because it's early in the morning. We should have left a little bit earlier, but we had to stop at Walmart because I forgot some things that I needed to get, of course, brain fog, but you know, that's just life. So I will bring you along. See you in a little bit. Hey everybody, we're at the parade route set up. We're in Metairie, Louisiana. And this is what it looks like. All down veterans, you set up your easy up. Right now the streets are still open. Hey, my fall. When the parade starts, so you can see a little bit of that. I really don't have anything to show right now, so just showing you what we got here. We got the chairs right there so the kids can catch the bees in a minute. And then we have that. And like I said, I forgot the table, so we're just doing this. So I'll bring y'all back in a little bit. Hey guys, I wanted to show you a little bit of how many people are really here. You see it? Yes, that's a toilet that he made out of PVC pipe to catch bees. Mardi Gras, that isn't even cut to half of what it is, but I'm gonna show you as much as I can and bring you along with Mardi Gras.
Look.
Goodbye or end the vlog. The reason I'm recording her is because I'm a hot mess right now. So I thought so I could get this video up, I would just let you look at her because she's so beautiful to me anyway. So say hello, Isabella. Say hello. Pretty girl. She is doing so many things already. And she is 3 months old. So I'm going to do like an update on what's going on and all that good stuff coming up. And we're going to be trying to post more of things and how to do what I do, what I cook, and all those different things, videos. So I just wanted to say thanks for watching. Many blessings. Bye.
Say bye.